Bomb threat involving food delivery robots at Oregon State University. Robots were inspected and no explosives were found. Police determined the threat was a prank. OSHA has resumed normal operations.